Good morning. We are here with a nice couple from Germany. We're going to ask them what their experiences have been like. Hi, what's your name?
My name is Mirko.
And?
Denise.
Denise. How long have you been here in Bangkok?
3 days here in Bangkok.
3 days. And before that?
We were in Koh Phangan and Koh Tao.
Down
for
in the
diving.
Beaches. Okay. I see you're writing some postcards of Thailand home. How has your experience been in Thailand so far?
It's awesome. I really love Thailand. It's a great country and yeah. Mm.
And have you noticed anything different or unusual about the news and the demonstrations? Has everything been pretty normal for your stay here?
No, it has been pretty normal.
Okay. Now, a lot of people in Europe and North America are seeing television news about demonstrations in Thailand, but how's your experience changed at all?
No, we haven't seen any demonstration or we didn't have any problem.
Okay. Would you recommend your friends and family come to do a holiday here in Thailand?
Yeah, really.
And you?
Of course.
Okay. For the guests listening back in Germany, is there anything that you can tell them to calm their concerns about traveling in Thailand? You can say it in Deutsch if you like.
Okay, also Thailand ist super, super schön, es macht Spaß, ist absolut sicher, man muss gar keine Angst haben oder so und es ist einfach super einfach zu reisen hier.
And Denise?
Am meisten lohnt sich Tauchen gehen hier in Thailand, ist richtig günstig und macht total viel Spaß.
Okay, danke schön. Thank you very much, guys.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.